The only way you can manage 10, 15, 20, or 200 salespeople is also scaling your key functional areas of your business. You almost have to set up a proactive, perpetual recruiting, onboarding, and training system instead of waiting to be reactive. So you're always training, like McDonald's, like the military. And you already know you're going to lose some guys next year. Can't hire 10, 200 sales guys, put them in the field tomorrow, expect to be successful unless you have management team, field trainers, sales coordinator, recruiters, all those little administrative things that go with that sales team.